Well, I think that you saw the press conference that the Attorney General and the Director of the FBI and others gave announcing the disruption of this plot. It was a terrific achievement by our law enforcement and intelligence communities. And we will be consulting with our friends and partners around the world about how we can send a very strong message that this kind of action, which violates international norms, must be ended, and other areas where we can cooperate more closely in order to send a strong message to Iran and further isolate it from the international community will also be considered. Thank you. Well, it's a great honor for me to welcome the Prime Minister of Montenegro here to the State Department.